Hi, I'm Steve Haims, an instructor at the Sun Valley Nordic Center. Today we're going to talk about classic skiing. One of the important things to remember is that we need to have all of our weight forward on our front ski as we step down, as if we were squishing a bug. And then we're going to let that back leg swing through as if we were kicking a ball. That's our tip for the day. Thanks for coming to the Sun Valley Nordic Center.